Hurry up, Mordecai. We have to get out of here.
Wait. We can't leave without the Star's tears.
The gate is almost closed. There's no time for that. We're going with or without you.
Looking for this? Follow me. Listen carefully, human. The Star's tears are useless if you're dead. The Nightcaller King is coming. Take this. It will save you from certain death. Hold on to it at all times. Oh no, he's coming.
Trespassers and thieves, the lot of you. I should have you all executed, but I am a merciful king. Instead, I will leave you encased in stone to contemplate your crime for eternity. Perhaps it's more than you deserve.
Oh, Mordecai, it's you. I thought it was...
Yes, it's me, my love. Only me.
No, no, someone was here. They left a box and said my only hope was inside it.
It must have been a dream, nothing more.
It wasn't. They left this.
Please. Water.
What on earth? I'll bring you some water, but we need a way out of this place.
First, water. Then I'll tell you how to escape. Mending stone. It can mend all stone and earth. I think you understand me. The mending stone is here. This key will release it.
The gate! I'll open it for you, but we must make sure we are protected. First, you must defeat the Nightcaller King. Otherwise, there's no hope for escape.
I don't care about your battles. I need to go home. Why kill your king?
Easy, mortal. Help me, and you help yourself. I am prisoner, just like you. The king will stop you from leaving anyway. Seek out the king's sword. You'll need it. Trust me. I will give you the star's tears as soon as you get the sword. I promise.
Thank you.